Familiarize yourself with this tweet. It's written by Brian Burns. He says, "Happy birthday to my mother, seen here begging John Mayer's manager for a photo on the streets of New York in 2005. And there I am over there, looking none too pleased about something, but I feel bad about it. I found out her name is Kristine, and I've written her a song for her birthday." Kristine, even though it may appear I was mean, I was probably on my way to a thing. Hell, anyway, weren't those the days? Happy birthday, happy birthday. Chromatic challenge.